Alright guys, so as you saw, I chopped down this tree because I could. And I'm gonna build a house here because I freaking can. My game just lagged. Wow. Yeah. Sorry, had to do that. I'm already 3 minutes into this recording and I haven't done shit. So, we're going to build a house, probably right here. Yeah, I like this spot. So, we're going to start with the base. By the way, this is going to be, a thing. I'm going to work on this in a lot of videos. Not a lot. Just the ones I feel like I'm working on it. I won't do any work on it off camera, so... Let's hope. Let's see how long I go without dying. Probably won't be that long. Alright, and I'm back. So, kinda need it. More wood. Where I left off. It's gonna be a little bit. I don't know why I'm building my house first. I'm just building to build. And that's the reason we went to 3 hours. See, I'm not using my modded Minecraft right now because it's not working. I broke it, so I need to delete it and re-download it. But when I get my modded version back, I will play on that. It'll be the same world though, just so you guys know. Probably sound like a nerd playing Minecraft and talking about serious Minecraft things, I guess. Doesn't make sense, but it sort of does. Gosh. So it's gonna be there. There's gonna be a wall there. And we're going to craft me a wooden axe. Because I need them. I also need a sword. And a chest. I know. I'm at that age where I shouldn't be playing Minecraft. But, you know. The controls are way different on the PE version. And no, I do not have it for my PS4. Don't do that to me. But because my sister likes the game, I do have it for the PS3. that's such an uneven number, and it makes me mad, because I'm like, I don't need a third one. And the game just gives it to you. You're like, it's like, here you go, take it. And I'm just like, I don't fucking need it.
This is gonna be it for our little Minecraft